Worst drip in NBA history in the big leagues every day is Fashion Week. Tim Duncan pulled up to his own MVP ceremony in the fit of a man selling coconuts on the coast of the Virgin Islands. Spider-Man. Kyle Kuzma raided Mr. Fantastic's closet for this abomination of a sweater. James Harden and Lil Baby are street performers in Paris, about to mime a rousing rendition of Drip Too Hard. Serge Ibaka's out here as a white girl prepared to take thirst traps in an apple orchard with a pumpkin spice latte. How, Sway? James Johnson is a 3-and-D conspiracy theorist with a tighter handle than Saran Wrap. Dwight Howard has been the Ed Hardy of NBA bigs. Expensive trash. James Harden's the fearless leader of a homoerotic biker gang. Vroom vroom, bitch. Russell Westbrook proved once and for all that you want a man's a triple-double machine. LeBron's ready to sell your ass a fake Louis V bag before making an important call on the flip phone. The beard just churned butter before hitting a step back in wooden claws.